And they've cut it out. Wheeler. The break is definitely on. The shot's on. And the chip. It's in. Fantastic. Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini, probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing. To pay attention to, because the ball is breaking down, they're losing possession too often.
He's got his shot off now. That's it. That's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
Contender for goal of the season without question, to find the left corner from that distance.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Can read too much into situations, but put them in front. Terrific boost for what lies ahead. Speed, control as well at that pace. It takes a bit of doing, but they got it absolutely right.
Well, they enjoyed that, and they've caught the opposition unaware, who had committed too many men forward.
Onto the attack now. Wheeler. Shot's on. It's in. Prime moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. And it thumped into the net by the underside of the bar.
Well, it is difficult for any keeper when that happens, because difficult to reach up to it.